Oh, right. I missed the missile. Whoops. Howdy, folks. Welcome back to Just Cause. Let's continue. Let's see where we left off. I think we're ready to do that mission. Probably going to get another phone call. We always get a phone call. Why don't we always get a
Rico,
phone call?
Come and meet me near Visa Electra.
Okay. Is this the one? Yes. It is the one I have unlocked. All right. Excellent. So let's place that waypoint there so we know how to get there. And let's figure out where it is. It's over there. Okay. There we go. I'm hitting way too many keys. All right. I need to take out some frustration on something. What can I take frustration out on? What do I got? Is there a guy there? Oh, yes, the old guys. Cleaning your car, huh? Nice. Hey, what are you cleaning, buddy? All right, anyway. Let's head to the mission, and I'll see you guys there. Hey, you weren't here a second ago.
I calculate the wires from this Electra terminate somewhere over there. There is a power node for General Giravello's FOW. Destroy it and we should be able to shut down the weapon.
It will be my pleasure.
Good luck.
Thank you. Okay, that's where I have to go, huh? Well, that's... Okay. We'll figure this out eventually. Okay,
follow those pipes, Rico.
All right, I will follow the pipes. I go up and up. Go. They're over here. And they're way up there.
What happens when these pipes run out, Dima?
Destroying the command nodes will disable missiles protecting Chima Leon. We'll be able to access base and hack military command console.
There they are. Uh-oh, military boat.
No more pipes. But there are boats here.
Okay, that's not working. I guess I need to destroy them. Yes, kill the guards. That work? That works. Clear. There's some pipes. All right. Do they go up anywhere? Or is that the building I need to go to? Oh, more guards. Leading this guy is hard. There we go. All right. Get to the entrance. All right. There we go. Use my little guns. Underwater entrance.
One moment, Rico. We'll have gate open for you.
Okay.
There, you're in. Follow those pipes, Rico.
Do I run out of oxygen down here? Oh, it looks like there's a surface there. I can get some air anyway. Or not. Oh, it's just a reflection of the... Oh, there's air there. Get up there, get up there, get up there. There we go. What do we got down here? Any people? I don't see anyone. Weapons. Ammo. Replenish my sniper supply. Or not. Oh, there's guards over there. Hi. How are you? You ain't seen nothing. You two? You ain't seen nothing.
Friends of yours, Dima?
Friends? No. No time. Colleagues, perhaps.
Okay.
Don't know why I didn't pick up any ammo there. At least it didn't sound like I did. All right, here we go.
Good, Rico. The power node should be in the next room.
Don't hit the button. Oh, too late.
And here we go.
Destroy everything. We'll disrupt the FOW and render inoperable.
My pleasure.
Oh, you're a scientist. Sorry. Thought you were a bad guy. Well, I don't know. You could be doing bad science. Will the grenade do it? Not quite. Alright. Gonna have to use my little explodey bomby thingies. Oh, it's loud in here.
Nice work, Dima.
All right, now how do we get out of here?
FOW has been disabled. Rebellion is free to enter Chima Leon Central Command Base.
The exit is
quicker way out.
Where? Over here? Action shot. Alright, weapon complete, or mission completed. Weapon completed. What's this place? Oh, these look like bad guys.
Rico, it is now time for you to liberate the central command base of Chima Leon.
Oh, grenades, nice. I have to liberate something now? What do I liberate? What am I liberating? Where am I going to? Over... Oh, well, that's where I wanted to go. Oh, it's weapons. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. Time for me to liberate. What now? I'm here. Is there a mission I've got somewhere? This one, I guess. Missile Cowboy. Liberate Settlement. Sima Leone, CENTCOM. Okay, where is that? Oh, am I roughly there? Oh, it's over here. Aha! That's where I need to go. Well, I'll fast travel, even though it's only, you know, 10-second ride. All right. Sniper time. Can I not? All right, I don't have my sniper. There we go. There we go. Where are those satellite dishes that they like to use to talk to people? Well, that didn't work. All right, let's just go down there.
Let's do this.
There's one of them dishes. Out of grenades. Should never be out of grenades. There we go. And there's another one over here. That nobody else is coming up here. Awesome. Another satellite dish.
Right, communicate now, punks.
Okay, I must have gotten all the... No, I didn't get all the dishes. How come I thought I got all the dishes? Okay. Can't do this mission yet, right? Yep, gotta unlock this settlement first. Alright, sniper rifle time. That works. What do we got here?
I'm out.
No! Can't be out! Now I'm gonna have to actually go there. Chopper inbound. Of course, I don't know where I just landed. It's another thing I need to consider. Probably 30 guys around me right now. All right, there we go. Okay, are there any more objects here that I can destroy in this building, in this here building? Oh yes, there are. All right, how do I go down? Is there another level below this? Well, I know how I go down. It's called jumping. Is there another level here? Their grenades. Jump, man. I need to get out of here. Need to get out. Here will work. Oh, no, did I die? No, I didn't die. Oh, thank goodness. Ooh, need to hide. Almost dead. Too much shooting going on. What's shooting at me? Need to go. Crazy down there. It's crazy. There's people shooting at me and stuff. All right, where is that other Doppler thingy? One more Doppler thingy to blow up, and I cannot find it for the life of me. Looking for Doppler thingies. Ah, there's the Doppler thingy. It's not the only thing I needed. Oh, yeah, it is. That was it. Base liberation complete. All right. 101. All right. Yes. 5 of 9 provinces liberated. This place is better on fire. Now I just need to do this mission.
I am putting over the scanner data and information from Xeno. Bavarium could be devastating for more than Medici. We need to meet. Now. Appears Di Ravello has working Bavarian missile. I hope the missile code Xeno provided still work.
He had some choice words for you.
Not very personable of him.
I'll meet you at the base, Dima.
Okay, so I have to go back there to meet her, or I've got this mission to do. Right? Isn't the base at Soros? Or does he mean this mission here at this base we just liberated? Seems to be the only mission on the board right now. Yeah, it's gotta be this mission. Let's do it.
Okay, bring it in. Right here. Nice and easy. That's it. Come on, let's go.
Watch your head! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Inventory transmitter, destroy it! I am almost done with this.
What?
Bavarian bands and send this up a madman.
Hey! You may have to make a hasty retreat. Stay here. Guard the chopper!
Ah, wise. Very wise. You might be Egyptian. Rodriguez? Ah, maybe not.
Come on!
It worked for Di Ravello. I know I told you this before. It's very troubling. He promised me everything. Unlimited funding, potential for groundbreaking discoveries. It impaired my judgment. I knew I could. I did not stop to ask if I should. I gave him everything, Rico. Everything. The keys to the kingdom. Bavarian could kill billions. Billions! And I would be responsible for each and every death.
Not now.
Fine.
Mario, are you seeing this?
General Di Ravello is pissed. Is this because of Xeno?
Doesn't matter. We're ready for this. Start preparations for the counterattack. I'll be back, Dima. You stay here.
All right, I wonder how long this mission's gonna be. We shall soon find out. Alright, I've just got to get down there. Clearly I have to liberate that area. So that's why they had us liberate this base right in the middle of this province. Because we have to reach out and liberate all these other things around it, huh? As part of this mission, I guess? Or later on. Anyway, reaching the transmitter. There's a town down there that needs to be liberated. That might even be a town I've already liberated. I don't know. That is not a town I've already liberated. Okay, so I need to liberate all this stuff. Sniper's after me. I did not do that on purpose. Kill me. Oh, I can't hack while they're shooting at me. Okay, I got you. I understand. Did that come back at me? I have no more grenades. All right, hack. Oh, I resumed where I left off. Okay.
Okay. Transmitter's coming up.
System. There we go.
Deactivate the missile, Dima.
Working. I need time.
I wanted that grenade.
Rico, the rebels are having trouble. Alexia, she will direct you to the worst fighting.
At this waypoint, Rico, the entire region is at war.
Don't sound so excited.
I'm not excited, just concerned. If we lose too many rebels, we'll lose the war. Just join in any fighting you see, Rico.
Lose the rebels, lose the war. Got it.
So I'm supposed to lose the rebels and lose the war. Okay, that's my mission. All right, got it. Win battles and defeat soldiers to move the bar towards victory. Oh boy, this is going to take a while, isn't it? I guess I can come back and liberate this later.
I'm
supposed to go to a waypoint, and it's over there. Okay, got it. All right. I have no ammo. I have no ammo! I probably should have picked it up before I left. Wow. That was damaging. Stupid bombers. Destroying the beautiful towns.
There are boats bringing a ton of military vehicles into Babica. Take them all out.
Oh, sure. I'm here to serve.
Hey, amigo. I'm hearing rumors about a Bavarian missile. That would be quite a prize for the agency.
I'm a little busy, Sheldon.
Just a little busy, Sheldon.
Excuse me for pointing out the obvious there, amigo, but acquiring a Bavarium super weapon seems a little more important than whatever the hell else you're dealing with.
No, Sheldon. Not really. These are innocent people. Their home's being destroyed, Sheldon. I have to save them, I think. Or am I supposed to make them lose? I don't remember my mission. Something about losing rebels and losing the war. Whoa! That was cutting it close. Pun intended. So, they said I should fight any battle I see, but they're directing me to certain battles, so I guess I'm supposed to just go to those battles. Tank. Awesome. Awesome. I love tanks because you can get in one and destroy the rest. Hello. The other destroyer? Oh, it's me. Oh, while I'm here, can I destroy those things? It'd be nice if I could hit those bombers. Come on, stop bouncing around. What just shot at me? How dare you? You're a chopper, aren't you? Can't see you. Might as well destroy the things that I need to destroy anyway when I'm here, while I'm here. Well, those are friendlies. Okay. Oh, it's a friendly tank. Whoops. My bad. Oh, I think that's friendly. All right. Destroy this now. I think that'll make the mission end.
Great, Rico.
Or the battle win, I should say. Where to now?
Rico, there's a squadron of helicopters attacking our rebels.
Way over there.
Lucas.
Okay. I think that was a bad guy. It is a bad guy. But I don't care about you. I didn't actually destroy that.
Thanks for the help, Rico. Rico, Sheldon's pilot just picked me up in a helicopter. There is a problem. We are coming to get you.
I grappled to the helicopter. This mission is very long. I still don't understand. Am I supposed to make the rebels lose? No, I know what you were saying. Just playing along. Just kidding with you guys.
There. Uh-oh. There must be fail-safes in the missile. Trying to bypass.
Oh, great. I'm going to jump on a missile
I'm
here.
Sorry about earlier.
But bypassing security protocols. Oh, Zeno's code's locked out? Dirabello must have known he could not be trusted. Not good. launch. Launch? Really? No. No, no, no. This is not happening. This is impossible.
Dima?
Uh-oh.
Launch? Very likely. Now inevitable. Time for heroic gesture?
Ah, but heroic gestures are my specialty.
Reach the missile. Where's the missile? Be nice if you told. Oh, there it is. I missed the missile. Whoops. I think we're going to repeat that. I hit the wrong button. I was so focused on doing that, I hit the wrong button. All right, we'll get it this time.
Heroic gesture?
Ah, but heroic gestures are my specialty.
This time I'll get it. Wait, wait, wait a minute. Hey! It didn't give it to me that time. It's gone. How can I reel into it? Yeah, I failed. There's no way I can get to it, guys. All right, we'll do this. This time I'll switch to the parachute right before I go in, so I can actually see what I'm doing.
Time for heroic gesture?
Ah, but heroic gestures are my specialty.
Time we'll get it. I know we will. Got it.
Rico, missile is aimed at Bayer Province. If it hits, it will kill thousands.
She is correct.
Fuck you, missile.
Know my voice, Rico Rodriguez.
No?
I knew you once. Now you are merely a sacrifice to the cleansing flame. Goodbye, Rodriguez.
Any ideas?
No.
Not a one. But Rico, we gotta save that missile. Drop it in the ocean,
baby. We on the missile shuttle.
It's just not we on the missile shuttle.
Yeah, this should be interesting.
So I changed its direction?
Missile trajectory altered. Fascinating.
It's all in a day's work.
Rico, you're amazing! We're going to need to celebrate!
Yeah.
No, this is only the beginning, Mario.
All right. Folks, I think that's going to finish it up for this episode. Appreciate you watching. I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.